Do you see these lovely ladies and young gentlemen standing here? They're going to be dancing for you around the traditional Maypole, or we sometimes call it the Maibaum. And all we're waiting for is for the Civic Events Council, the people who put on this festival, to show up. We sent them to the woods 3 days ago to get this tree. We're hoping that they found the tree, cut it down without anyone being hurt, and that they will find their way back to the festival grounds. So if you don't have a beer, or not enough beer, I recommend you take care of that right now.
Yes, sir.
Yabul. So the Bavarian dancers, are you dancers? Are you ready? Gee, they're ready. Are you ready?
Yes!
We're ready! All we need now is a maypole. So, it should be on its way. I'm pretty sure it'll get here. It's never missed. It's sometimes late. We do ask that as the maypole is being set up, that you keep young children and drunk adults away from the length of the maypole. Yes, Angie, that includes you. We haven't had an accident, and we like it that way. So, is the Hoffman family here? Do we see any Hoffmans in the crowd? Hoffman family, please stand up. Every year, for the past 327 years, the Hoffman Farms, Jacob Hoffman Farms, have been responsible to provide our maypole. And we thank you so very much. Now, we usually provide them beer, so if you think that maypole's cheap, you're wrong. So, Hoffmans, please acknowledge the crowd. And again, we say to you, vielen Dank, many thanks. And by the way, getting that tree is a party. So, anyway, has anybody seen a maypole in the vicinity? Now this is manual labor. This is how they present the maypole every year. And if you look to the north towards Zehnder's of Frankenmuth, you will see Civic Events Council, current board members, past presidents, and a few hangers-on. And here they come. Please make room for the maypole. Oh, we got Kip Ivy right heading it up. Kip, show me your arms, Kip. Look at those guns. Wow. Oh, look at that. Current members of the Civic Events Council, past president, Tom Quackenbush. Tom is our president. Would you wave to the crowd, please? Everybody wave back to Tom. All right. I see Jim Williams on the business end of the maypole. And Craig Vick knows where the maypole's lighter. Tanya, wave to the crowd. On Sunday, Tanya is our parade chairperson for the big parade on Sunday. And just so you don't forget, we're going to be doing the maypole here shortly. As soon as they get it arranged, I see Johnny Bregan serious about engineering. Brent Weiss also. photographer for the absolute number one best newspaper in Frankenmuth, Scotty Wenzel. He's the photographer, editor, chief in charge when it gets right down to it. And later we'd like to invite you. Main Street is closed for fun. So anytime you want to, just mosey up Main Street. We're going to have the Festival Olympics up there. This is the first time we've done that. And there's a zip line and inflatables and just all kinds of good fun. But right now, it's getting to be Maypole time in Frankenmuth, Michigan. So look at that. Young Jake Hoffman not only helped gather the tree, he's going to assist in erecting the tree. Well, we've got more of the Hoffman family out here. Michael, how you doing? All right, good to see you. I wouldn't be doing any advertising, but if you need some tiling done on your farm, you might want to talk to those Hoffman boys. It looks like they're getting ready. Don't hold your breath yet, but get ready. By the way, when that tree goes up, we sing the Frankenmuth National Anthem, which is Ein Prosit, so get ready.
I'm ready. Are you ready, Jerry?
Not yet. Now I am.
All right, the stick men are in place. How about the rope holders? Oh, we got the rope. We got a Wenzel on the rope. Amanda, Julie, help Wenzel. All right, here we go. Whoa, Kip's on the business end. Jeff Titsworth checks the connection. Jeff, is it tight? That's what we need, three more guys working on it.
Yeah, oh, that'll work.
Here we go. Up she goes. Okay, watch those young folks, please. It's in the ground. All right, now they will take their time to secure the maypole. They want to make sure that it's safe. You notice all the ribbons are extended for the maypole dancers. And our buddy Matt will be taking care of that. He'll be in charge of all the music. By the way, folks, when the Maypole dancers are doing their routine, they may come and invite you to join them to dance. Please feel free to do so and enjoy yourself. This is the 60th annual Frankenmuth Bavarian Festival. We're down here to have a good time. We want you to have a good time. If everybody has a good time, we'll just probably do this again next year. Frank Frisch, pounding in the stakes to hold the maypole solid. Nice job, Kip. Thanks. By the way, did you notice Kimball's guy with the black label in his hand? Does everybody know that the founding of Black Label was Frankenmuth, Michigan? So help yourself to Black Label. We've got some of the other kinds too. Alright folks, let's get the girls set up. Alright, looks like the workers are getting out of the way. Let's do a quick I'm Prosit. Everybody ready? Hold up your beer and I'm Prosit. I'm Prosit. Beautiful. Another successful erection of the Maypole. Wonderful. Wunderbar, as we say. And now we'll turn over the events to the Maypole dancers. They will both entertain you and ask you to participate. Please do enjoy yourself at the 60th annual Frankenmuth Bavarian Festival. Dankeschön.